Walter Achiu, 1902 to 1989. Walter Sneeze Achiu was perhaps the first great Asian American multi-sport star. Walter's father, Leong Achiu, was born in Shanghai and eventually settled in Hawaii, where he met Walter's mother. Pronounced Achiu, Achiu's nickname was Sneeze. A high school sports star, Walter went to the mainland in 1922 to attend the University of Dayton. The speedy football running back was an All-American honorable mention just 3 years later. He also starred in baseball, track, and wrestling while in college, making him a considerable multi-sport athlete. Achiu was considered to be the most popular performer with the fans. Achiu reached the National Football League in 1927 and is the first person of East Asian descent to play in the NFL. Achiu would go on to become a professional wrestling champion, competing into the 1950s.
Problem that we can't solve.